All right, you guys, so
Right now it's prepping.
right
It doesn't
now,
matter.
the background, it's gonna be muted, so it's because I was talking to Emmanuel in the background. But anyway, what's up, you guys? Ron here brings a brand new video, like always. I told you guys I was gonna bring Black Ops 3. You guys, in reality,
Yes,
I
sir.
was gonna say
Ready
I was
for
gonna, like, throw the towel for this, throw the white towel for this game. But I noticed, oh my god,
Infinite Warfare, dude.
Infinite
Jeez.
Warfare or nothing. I haven't been playing Infinite Warfare or anything.
Fair enough.
I've been playing lately.
Yo. Nigga, so basically free
Lately, I've
for
been playing
all.
Black Ops 3. I haven't
No
been playing COD
plan.
4 after they added the guns or anything.
Free for all with the
They
flag.
didn't haven't added,
One flag.
I felt like
What are we thinking?
they added that and it just ruined the game for me. But I'm starting to play it more.
One man. Let's do this.
Tomorrow you guys will see some gameplay
Your room is right
of
over there.
that.
Hey, it was fun.
And this game, Sniper, I noticed when I got back on this game, this game was really
Yeah.
good. It's it was a good game. I love this game,
Oh,
shoot.
yeah.
It's all Black Ops games have been really good.
Amazing.
Really good. So I have nothing to complain about this last year. Like the weapon system, like duh.
When are you gonna upload it again?
Probably that's it.
I don't know. I was thinking about doing it
But
tomorrow.
nah.
Maybe Tuesday or something like that.
But nah, it's
No, let's go drive drunk
it's
again
good.
right
Feeling
today.
good this game. I'll bring more gameplay. I'm probably gonna finish off
Oh,
trying to get Dark Matter. I don't know, I'll see.
all
But
this
yeah,
for a game
I
Cobb
actually
Bonanza.
just came back from
Cobb
boot
Bob
camp.
and them.
Black Belt boot camp. It's like this time it was only
You
six
came back
hours and a
from boot camp. You
half
dropped the
of
game.
training,
Did you
but
beat
last
it?
time it was
Oh,
like
yeah,
eight
you
hours.
did.
But yeah, see,
Alright, so
first I
I
don't get kills,
leave the app,
so
right? And then we ordered the first one. I like the first one, right? The first one was chicken and bacon, so that's why I ordered it again. And the second time,
but nah.
we ordered
A topic I actually want to talk about, you guys,
steak.
is
Steak, yes, steak with ham. I remember, yeah, steak with ham.
supply drops, you guys.
And the steak was
Hopefully,
stupid that
they, you guys, we have to
randomly
look
hyper
at
looped.
it in a more. We're looking what the developers want.
Exactly. Reginald was just like, what
Like,
is this, scribbled paper?
they're not gonna
And the
see what
fact that
we
I was doing
want.
well, these people did not just rob me of my money.
That they're not gonna be listening to us. They haven't been
You
listening
don't
to
wait
us or
now?
anything.
Sleep it off? Or you
We
wanna wait till Muffy tells you to stop being
told,
stupid?
like, come on. We told them.
Dude, was just trying to do
We
the
told them
easy
we didn't
way.
want any supply drops or anything.
Okay.
And then they bring
Why not?
weapons and
Both have
supply
weapons.
drops and ults and stuff
Ooh.
that we don't want. And,
People
my
that
bad
suck
for
at
my
aim.
aim right here.
I hate people that
My
suck
bad
at
for
aim.
my aim. See, look at that. I missed all my.
That's a big deal.
But no,
Jesus Christ.
I have a feeling that they're not gonna listen to us. They're
Oh,
gonna bring Boots on the Ground
boots the what?
next game. No doubt about it. They're gonna bring
Get your bitch ass down.
They're gonna bring Boots on the Ground.
We
But
coming.
will it be like Black Ops 2, where if you want a camo, you can buy it? I don't think so. I lost faith in that.
As soon as it's like
Infinite
what we did
Warfare.
last year.
Probably the only thing we're playing on is zombies, cause zombies pretty. It's pretty fun. Zombies is fun just in general. But yeah, that's the zombies is, it's pretty good actually. That's what I think,
Then they lose the
Some
women's
people
game
just
too,
hate the
right?
game, just like, just
Who's
flat out
that?
hate it.
Oh, it's at a baking stage now.
But nah, it's that's what I think. That I think, that's my opinion and stuff.
You're the goof ass.
What? I'm actually this
Your
second
oldest in
half.
the oven.
I'm actually gonna bring.
Samantha Puget. Oh, that's her name? Damn.
All right,
And she
so.
sticks to my food, I swear.
Right, let's see if I can,
You
you
know
know,
the deal.
I because I forgot. So this is actually from a while ago
Just
too.
sniping dudes with a cheap shotgun.
So yeah, I start getting like streaks there. My first streak. I decide, oh no. Not take that dude out. Oh shoot. I look that way, I'm just like, that dude glitched. I'm not going out there, you know, shoot. Shoot, you know. Shit. The purifier, I get that dude right there. I be like, gra-ta-ta-ta. But nah. You guys, if you guys want to see Battlefield 1 Pigeon, that's actually really fun. Tell me if you guys want that, and I will bring you guys that if you guys really want. So, you know, hopefully I get my visa right here. Let's see. Because, you know, I forgot, so. Yep, and I get visa.
Ooh, visa, let's get it.
And then, I just die right here somehow. Oh, no, wait, no, I don't die here. I die somewhere else. I die right here.
Oh no! Yo, I was on like a merciless streak.
Yeah, okay. I'm pretty sure I got a merciless, yeah. But yeah. I don't know. I just been wanting to snipe in this game a lot. I will continue playing MWR, no doubt about it. I was playing yesterday, and yeah, I still have love for the game. No doubt about it. I still got love for it. But yeah, you guys saw that we lost last game. But we'll see what we do.
Oh,
and
these got wraps.
But yeah, somehow they got wraps and
some dude running around with a brekkie.
No, we'll see. Cause we got people with brekkies, freaking, you know, overpowered guns. But I'm gonna try to see if I can get actually a weapon from supply drops, cause I'm trying to do the bribe. But we'll see what we get. Hopefully we'll get, I don't,
how are we winning still? This is my question. They just had a wrap, a wraith, and a hellstorm.
But yeah, that dude almost killed me. I pick up his brekkie. His brekkie. Nah, so boom boom boom. I'm pretty sure, no, I don't die here. No way, I do. That dude had the Kuda. Okay, let's go. Shoot, but yeah, I'm tired, you guys. I've been up, like, this is right now, this is the only time I've been standing, like, sitting down, because, I've been up helping my mom do stuff right now, so I was making, like, sort of tortillas. Yeah, I'm starting to get a few kills here.
Yo, there was a shotgun dude camping.
So yes, you guys have to see this turn on. There's like, turn on this kid, like it's so disgusting, yo. It's so nasty. Just watch. Boom. Somehow I get that dude. I don't even know. I'm pretty sure. Oh my! Look at that. Oh my god. For some reason, I try to challenge him, and then look, I die right here. Like one off the VSAT.
Okay, so there's a dude behind. Okay. So they started backing up on us, right? And I'm playing domination, right? I had a sniper, right? If my secondary had a weaver, because I picked it up. It's market 5 and an ammo, right? And they start backing us up. I'm just like, hold your ground! I start quickscoping niggas. And then out of nowhere, y'all run out of my sniper, right? And then some dude hit me with a brekkie one time, yo. I look back, I drop him with the weevil, yo. The weevil. Dude, what do you think of that? Oh my god, dude, you got shitted on.
Pigeon's back here.
The pigeon.
Yes, as in a bird.
Dude, this is
I'm just enjoying the gameplay, to be honest. I'm enjoying it with you guys.
Oh my god, that was a good game.
But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video, you guys. And I will bring you guys another video tomorrow. Peace.
Dude, I busted cheeks in this game.
Wait, we've only written down one pigeon method? Black Ops at work.
I'm gonna save that gameplay right there.